Hi, I'm Robert Gurrell, and I'm the senior pastor here at Centenary. Thank you for worshiping with us today. We're so glad that you've chosen to be with us in this time. I'd like to share just a couple of brief announcements with you. First, on Sunday afternoons at 4 o'clock, Pastor John Hiller from our staff leads a fellowship time on Zoom. It is really a great experience and an opportunity to be with your fellow church members. We reflect a little bit on our week spiritually, and we pray together. And mostly we just visit and talk together. And it's just a wonderful way to break out of the monotony of the situation we're in now. So you're very welcome to join us Sunday afternoons at 4 o'clock. The information is in your church newsletter, or just contact the church office and we'll be glad to help you get on. I also want to say thank you for your giving. And you guys have been just incredibly faithful. We appreciate that so much. We continue to receive the offering, not during the worship service, but after the service. There are containers around your worship area, and you can drop your offering there. And of course, you can do it electronically by mail or by dropping your offering off at church. And that allows us to continue to do our great ministry. And then just one thing I want you to be looking forward to and praying about. We've started a process of planning our fall programming. That means a lot of things. It means children's ministry, youth ministry, and adult Bible studies. And all of those things are going to be online and available to all of you, but also with a live element that you can participate in. We're just starting to begin that process of putting all of that together. I hope that you'll keep it in your prayers and be looking forward to this fall having an activity for you, your children, your youth, your teenagers, something that you can participate in besides worship. They'll be a part of the church and help you grow spiritually, and in which you can help others grow spiritually. I'm very excited about what's coming. It's going to be very, very creative and lots of fun with lots of spiritual power. Now let's worship together.